Thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. We've got a gray start on Saturday morning with some drizzle and fog, patchy, especially up and down the coast, and then brightening by midday, showers likely on Sunday. So I do expect Saturday to be the pick of the weekend. The high temperatures Saturday will mostly be in the 60s, low 60s at the coast, mid to upper 60s inland. A little bit of a breeze off of the water as we head through the day on Saturday will start to cool things down at the coast. So for Saturday, after some morning drizzle and fog, I do expect us to brighten up, especially by lunchtime and through the afternoon. We could get an isolated shower, especially in the mountains and foothills as we head into Saturday evening. Then on Sunday, we start with clouds, but I do expect a few dry hours right after sunrise on Sunday before those showers start to move in. Of course, the timing of this could change throughout the weekend, and be sure to check in. I'll be with you all weekend long. Temperatures on Sunday also almost 10 degrees cooler in many locations. So I think that also plays a part in making Saturday our pick of the weekend. So if you do have outdoor plans on Sunday, just make sure that you grab the rain jacket if you're heading out and about. But after that, we start to clear out slowly on Monday, maybe a few leftover showers. By the time May arrives, we also have a warm up on our hands, some 60s Tuesday, but 70s by Wednesday and Thursday.